This proves that words still have the power to challenge inhuman systems and structures. I truly believe words are more powerful than the fences of this place, this prison. I would like to say that this award is a victory. It is a victory not only for us, but for literature and art. And above all, it is a victory for humanity, a victory for human being, human dignity.